Hey guys, welcome back. More Borderlands 2. In anticipation of Borderlands 3.
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you. Give it a try.
If you wanna live.
That's fine. I'll wait. That's a Flintstone box. It's 27. So no. 79. They both have a flat off barrel. Accuracy is 95, 93. Magazine size. Okay, we'll get rid of you. And just switch things up a bit. And I can get rid of you. Get rid of you finally. I like that actually. Let's get rid of Flint's tinderbox. You. 24 times 9. Oh no, you're not as good. Okay.
Catch you later.
Oh, also, let's swap over to our new. Nice. Okay, let's use the catcher ride.
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catcher ride? Uncool, bro.
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
I got this. One more. There it is. Nice. I'll take that, just because I can turn around and sell it. There should be one more wave. Right? Maybe not.
Just attach the adapter onto the catcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Okay. We'll just sell all this. Okay, that was easy enough. Bam, jump. Okay, new gone.
Rescinding lockdown.
Gone.
Wait a moment.
Let me swap you out. Get rid of you.
Authorized user accepted.
I'm actually gonna get rid of that too.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
Old aluminum. Also, oh no. Sand, we need something red. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Let's. Alright, so old aluminum it is.
Sanctuary and find Roland. No one to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Gotcha. Got it. got this.
Here. Sometimes I can. So, unheard of. Things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
Hang on, hang on.
Dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity! Come on, Stallion!
Let us in, Grinder! We're only gonna kill every last one of you!
I don't know how loud that is. I have a feeling it's loud. That doesn't sound as bad. Sam Claus is here.
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up. You're a Vault Hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you. Until I fought the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Okay, there's something green right here. Okay, that actually doesn't look half bad. All right, let's walk from here. Let's go find Corporal Reese. Where are you at, Corporal?
Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and sanctuary.
Jeez. Oh, with it.
Go, bitch.
Oh, I wish this had a bigger ammo capacity. She was just not.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm off. It's like, I know there are people here. Run. punch him right in the gut. Okay. Yes, I leveled up. Huge.
Go, go!
Ooh! Wait for him to turn around. Oh great, it's a badass. Oh, hello. Okay, we'll just do that. It's not often I'm gonna have to do this at the beginning, but every once in a while, I'll do it. Besides, give me some ammo recharge anyhow. Ooh, and we got a level. What? Almost max. Nice. Here in the marrow fields. Where? I hear him. Okay. You skag bait grinder.
You can't kill me! I'm already dead tomorrow!
I've got the need.
Oops. Come here. Is that an SMG finally? Yeah. Punch ya. There we go. We'll do that.
A vault hunter.
Whoa, look at that spread.
One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take it.
Reese
was one of the first
dead.
Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the raid. Huh. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Okay. Which means we get to go through all this. Backwards. Usually I come the other way. reload. Nice. Alright. Oh, what is going on here? Goodness, my shots are just off. Not good. There we go. That's a little better. There's better. Save my life.
Friggin' shield!
Got you. Alright. 8 more raiders. I think there's 8 more raiders in here, right? Let's hope so. Stop bouncing. There we go. 6 more raiders.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. I get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome 2 more. To the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Leave us alone.
Okay.
You better run.
2 biggins. This is another one. Oh, get him, get him, get him. Oh. Go, get him, get him, get him. Go, what is this? Oh shit. Holy crap. Oh, I went too far. So lucky. Okay. There's the extra 20. Zara. Yeah. Give me something worthwhile. Sweet. Alright. We are... ready to get into the Crimson Raiders? I think so. That's just ammo. A little health. All of this. I wish this reloaded grenades. That would be huge. Nice. Some iridium. Okay. Let's quit, save and exit, and then let's continue from the closest save point, which hopefully has a catcher ride. No. Way up there. Okay. No worries. It's so close. So close. Get a little bit of extra experience. Gotcha. Digging this shotgun. I like it. I like it a lot. Incredibly devastating. Alright, alright. Let's hit this catch a ride. Catch a ride! Up and over. Speed. I'm sorry. Hit a wall. Pardon me, guys. Just kind of run that over. Let's go like this.
This is a message to Sanctuary.
Like this.
Stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in and I... Ruin, is that you?
Oh, yes.
It's the Vault Hunter. Get it! Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you, man.
Ooh, I like the way that shotgun looks. Alright.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done!
Yes, I did.
It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground.
Bam.
Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later Once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about.
Yes.
The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord into the shield generator.
Okay. And give me my reward. Ooh. Take that. So, let's re-equip. Ooh, where's that at? Here.
Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city.
Okay, so we're gonna call it here because we've got a bunch of talking and quest getting and stuff like that, which we'll do in the next episode. So I will see you there. Hope you enjoyed. Later.
Hyperion Moonshot Blitz. Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar motors would have punched right through the shield.
Okay, see you in the next one, guys.